finally we are here. Hello.
We are here now, first day of hunting in Karamoja. This is we call it the Kidepo Valley. The Kidepo Valley, the Kidepo River is a seasonal river, and our main species here are buffalo, hartebeest, waterbuck, oribee, daika, the boho reedbuck, the mountain reedbuck, and the diktik. As you can see, 3 weeks ago they burned this area. We have here nice fresh grass right up here now. This is why we find here a lot of animals. The other part, as you could see, there was not much, but there were animals that are looking for this fresh grass. Perfect long shot.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Thank you. Well done.
For the practice.
Yes,
huh?
Well done.
Thank you.
Means
Thank
the gun shoots straight.
Thank you. But this is a fine animal. I mean, 375 and he ran this far.
Yes, and you shot him right on the lung.
See, different color. Darker than the South African, huh?
Yes. Bigger body, but smaller tusk. And but they have usually a lot of hair on them. Old one. This is why they are called warthog, because of these ones here. And you can see you made the perfect shot. This is a bullet out.
Oh, really?
So all his lungs. This is all lung.
All lungs.
I think this was a great start, Khalid.
Yes.
Out of nowhere, this one.
Yes, we were stalking buffaloes, and then there was these two warthogs, a male and a female, just grazing right in front of us, and I think we got the classic start. You as a prince from your country, you were looking for buffalo, and then I make you shoot a pig. So I really apologize, but well
no
done anyway.
No worries. Yeah, it's the beginning of the hunt. Beautiful country, Uganda. A dream came true, and I would like to thank Eric also.
Yeah.
Make this happen.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Continue. It was just the first morning. We've seen already most of the animals like waterbuck, hartebeest, buffalo, eland, zebra, oribi, reedbuck, daika. Which one have we missed? Maybe an elephant and a lion, but probably with a bit of luck we will also see those.
Okay. Thank you.
So welcome. Let's continue. They are part of the group. It's part of the group.
Yeah.
It's Ilan.
Behind the tree?
Yeah, it's Ilan. More like 70 or 80. Okay, sorry. Take your time. He's down. He can't go anywhere. He has internal bleeding. A lot. Right?
Again?
Yeah. Now, again?
I'm out of bullets. I see there is something in the head. I don't know if I broke the horn or not.
It's blood.
You shot in the horn.
I don't care. It's okay.
He's dying.
I shoot?
Yeah.
I shoot or not? I shoot?
You can shoot, but in the shoulder. You're out of bullets. He's dying.
I broke the horn.
There's a shot in this area.
Yeah. But he was standing facing. You know, you shot from this
side.
See,
there is one here.
Yeah.
See,
maybe he had a broken leg or whatever.
He's tough, huh?
He's tough. Buffaloes are tough. All right. Well, Khalid, Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Well, that was an exciting morning. First five buffaloes avoided us. They ran away. And yeah, we came across this one. The perfect Nile buffalo. Very, very old. Perfect shape. With the first shot you got him down.
Yes.
But then unfortunately your second bullet was on the shoulder, but at the same time the buffalo moved his head and the bullet went in the horn, so
yeah
it's now a trophy with a lot of character.
Yes.
A lot of
story.
Story to remember.
Yes.
But we will hunt another one and
hopefully
make sure.
But really, once again also, thank you for all of this dream hunt came through.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. No way.
Yes.
Exit. No. Yeah, exit.
Exit. Nice one, right? This was a good long shot, my friend. Huh? Look at this. And all the blood coming out.
We put him up before the sun.
His base is nice, but
no, old. It's all hard. Thank you. It was a good shot. Almost thought this way.
I get confused. I start my head problem.
No. Your shot, perfect shot. Actually,
the exit?
Behind the shoulder. Here would be the perfect one.
Yes. But it's a little bit up. Maybe we see that.
All right, come. Maji.
Put him away.
No, just like this. Mm-hmm. Up.
Mm-hmm. Ah, a little bit dark.
Yeah. But you still hit the lamp. And that is the most important.
And he's down.
Blew out. All right. Well. It was a pretty exciting day. In the morning a buffalo, now late evening a hartebeest.
Yes.
We almost got a second buffalo. Right before we entered, a large group of hartebeest crossed back into the national park. And finally this one, on more than, 240 meter, gave us his broadside and yeah, Khalid. Here he is.
Thank you
perfect,
so much.
The perfect shoulder shot.
Thank
right
you.
In the lungs. Yeah.
Really,
he's
this
down.
This hunt will not be a success without of your help and the support of all of the team.
Yeah.
They all help in this hunt and we do it as a team. And I would like to thank you and thank all of the team and
welcome.
Especially also Eric behind the camera.
Perfect.
I'm filming Eric. It's Khalid and filming Eric. He's doing some stuff.
Thank you. a female with a man. Is it a male child? Yes, the one who... Special nose, dick dick, they don't need to drink, they entirely survive.
Without water.
On the dew they find on the grass and with the liquid that is in the plants they eat in the grass. And his nose prevents him from breathing out humidity. So it stops him from evaporating water. Losing water, his body can't lose water because of the nose. Because when we humans breathe,
yeah,
it's cold. You have the fog.
Fog, yeah.
Sleep is because it is water in what we breathe. This dick dick don't breathe.
Okay.
Yeah, Khalid, here it is. The yes. Ganthas dick dick. One of the tiniest antelopes in. In the whole of Africa, there's only the royal antelope and the Bates pygmy antelope.
Yes.
That you find in West Africa in the rainforests. That are smaller. Very tiny critter. They gave us some little hard time this morning. We missed a few because when they see you, they just run. But anyway, great shot, great trophy, nice old ram. 2.5 inch horns, maybe even 3. Very good trophy.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You broke his spine. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Sorry for the mistake.
It's a very big one.
Sorry for
it
the
mistake. It's a very big one. No, everybody can
patient.
Miss. Not a problem.
Thank you, guys.
Mm-hmm. Very nice. Wow. This is a very big one. My friend, this is a very big one.
In the tide shot.
Okay, all right. Yeah, Khalid. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well done. Good shot. Yeah, we were chasing around a nice herd of hartebeest, about 70, 75. And, well, they were not waiting us for us or giving us a chance. There were two good bulls in that herd, but finally an opportunity presented itself with this magnificent, almost 6-inch Oribi. And yeah, as a hunter who's always an opportunistic person, couldn't pass the opportunity, got a nice
Oribi. Thank you.
Welcome.
So much.
They are behind these bushes here, right?
Yeah.
Another one. Yeah. Good, 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 good.
Because this horn is covering the shoulder. That's good.
Well done, my friend.
Thank you so much.
Another exciting buffalo hunt.
Thank you. But we did the first.
Your first shot was perfect on the lung.
This part of the car I don't like also. Really.
Yeah.
But this is very high. You see?
No, Khalid, your first shot was perfect on the lungs. When we found the buffalo, we could see the blood coming out of his nose. And these are tough animals, you know, when they are full of this adrenaline, they are wounded. Buffalo have an unbelievable will to live. Unbelievable. They are tough.
Very tough. Very beautiful old one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
They
so
were
much.
In a group of four.
Thank you so much.
You're a good shot, my friend.
Thank you so
You're
much.
A good shot. I think this was your first one.
Yes, this is the first.
Here. There is a piece of lung.
And what's this next on the shoulder?
There's another one here. Another bullet here. This one was also not a bad one. Bit here.
This bit, there is no blood here.
It was just a meat shot. Beautiful skin also with that long hair still has.
But he is a warrior, yes?
Yeah.
The silly thing is now that we have the trees putting the shade. All right. Khalid, here's your second Nile buffalo.
Thank you so much.
Another exciting morning.
Thank you so much, really. I really appreciate that.
Great shooting.
Thank you
very much. He gave us a little bit of excitement and charging. I'm sure he will hold a special place in your trophy room.
Yeah, for sure. Especially with a nice gift from you. Thank you so much. And I would like also to thank Eric and all of the team behind the camera. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Good.
That's a killer! Very nice long tip. That's a beautiful trophy. It's a big one.
Yeah. No, no, no. He's a, look here. This is a big one. This one is 22.
Heavy.
Heavy. Very beautiful. Khalid, my dear, that was a short, swift hunt.
Thank you.
Well done, great Thank shot. You. Yeah, this is our Uganda cob, an endemic animal entirely to Uganda and also the national animal of this country. So, even in the old days, only kings were allowed to hunt it. Well, since you are king of your own. So, that's it.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you. fucking big. The monster. You see, he was here.
Inside.
That is why we don't.
Sorry.
Damage. It was straight.
What is this? Another bullet. And it's big. That is the East African.
East African, huh?
Yeah.
It's very old, but this is very old.
No, ivory tips is not something not that you say is age.
I think I meant this. It's not very pointy. This one is very pointy. Break the tip.
Congratulations, my friend. Great shot. Great trophy. This morning here in the Kafue River Basin at the Mayanja River, you got this beautiful East African bushbuck. It's a very big-bodied bushbuck with this one had on the scale 76 kilo. As you can see, he's working with his right horn. His right horn is a little bit shorter. Also unusual, which makes this trophy even more exceptional, are the white tips that we have quite often here, but still for bushbucks it is something very special. So I think here we have a great trophy. Well done.
Thank you so much. Really, it's a pleasure for me to hunt with you and to come to Uganda, beautiful country. We've traveled from west north to
Central. Yeah.
It's a beautiful country, and hopefully we'll come more and more.
It's an evergreen country, but yeah. What I have learned about your country now is that your country is equally green.
Some part.
Yeah, some part. All right.
Thank you so much.
Down.
The gun and finally the key is still.
No, don't worry.
It's what? The knife.
Yeah.
That was good. Because it's still.
We go?
Yeah. Yeah. This is the one. You see the difference?
Completely. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Well done.
Thank you.
It's your knife. Fuck. And a bloody old one. Your knife.
This is your knife.
Eric.
Yeah.
See?
That's one. I prefer always old than now long.
No, he has a full curl and he's carrying all the muscle of his horn up. It's a perfect knife. It's a perfect knife. The other one you shot was reddish brown.
Yeah.
The harness was different. Completely white.
And the back stomach is black.
Exactly.
And this leather line?
The stripes in the line.
Smaller body. Yes?
Yeah, smaller body.
Yeah.
You agree, Eric?
100%.
On? Agree on.
We have two different bushbucks.
Yeah.
100%. Well done.
Good shot.
Thank you. All right. Khalid, my friend.
Thank you.
Lucky, here's bushbuck number two. This time is a Nile. Very old, very heavy bases. They are usually body-wise and horn-wise smaller, like the East African. You can see the, as I told you before, his neck will be black. He will have this black harness on him over his ridge, the white stripes, and then the distinctive white stripe under with a lot of white dots. The bushbuck we got this morning in the East African doesn't have that, and is body-wise
bigger,
double. So this one here, it's a beautiful trophy, my friend.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for shooting well.
Thank you.
Thank you. So we can.
That's fresh.
And he's a warrior. You see here the fight mark.
Yeah.
All right. All right, Khalid, here we are, your second bushbuck.
Yes.
Very, very old one. Nice horns with ivory tips. Very unusual for Nile bushbuck, but again, the white stripes, the small body, the harness here on the ridge. Good shot.
Thank you
well
so much.
Well done. Three bushbucks in one day. I think that was successful.
Yeah, so lucky. Thank you so much, really, for making this trip happen and welcoming me in Uganda. Also would like to thank Eric behind the camera with Hunt Geo and all of the team who support us with this hunt.
Thank you so much. All right, Khalid, successful morning. The long desired reed buck. This is the Eastern Bohor reed buck. You only find in Tanzania and Uganda.
Well done, my friend.
Thank you.
Another point on the bucket list ticked.
Yes.
So, yeah. Slowly, slowly, but steady. Thank you.
Thank you.